everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Channel. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on the river from the 20th to the 24th of December 2021 on Monday. It's a new dawn for Refilwe, and Muhumi is called to lead while Lindiwe's broken heart bleeds on Tuesday. Muhumi takes Flora by surprise and Emma urges Lindiwe to fight back on Wednesday. Muhumi has cold feet while Cobra has a dream of his own regarding Refilwe on Thursday. Lindiwe is slowly finding her way back to herself. Refilwe is proving to be the promised land to many, with Muhumi being the Moses of the flock on Friday. Christmas Day for the Tekana is full of drama. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.